Lashes Feline. What do you think of that? I think it's a really good mascara, actually. I like them. I like the girls. It's very wet black. It's very wet smile. And it can go really quickly. So it doesn't come. I mean, it doesn't come, but it's really good. The brush looks a bit intriguing because on one side you've got your own bristles and the other side you've got the short bristles. And I don't quite get what the short bristles are for. I mean, with the benefit of the wheel, they kind of tug at them and straighten them out and throw any clumps out, don't they? They grip. This one doesn't grip, so I don't understand where you've got a long side and a short side. I understand that, because it doesn't really do anything. But with any L'Oreal mascara, I find they're really good. I think they've cornered the market with mascara. And at around £10, I know that if I only had £10, it would be a L'Oreal mascara. But I do like them. This one has got, it's infused with argan oil, and a few other oils, I think. It says it will grab all your lashes and make them into a feline flick. I think it's done that. Do I look like a Pussycat? I think it's curled them up. And what's good about this? It really, really curls the lashes. Curls them up. I didn't use an eyelash curler, and it just immediately curls them. It makes them a really good curl on them. It's really, really good at that. So that came right. I mean, it's better than most I've tried that say they curl. This really does curl them. And then they're hard to curl, even with an eyelash curler, so that's worked great. It also worked very, very good on the lower lashes. I think, my lower lashes are quite fine, and it really corrected one of them. And some mascaras don't do that. I can find some mascaras are rubbish on the lower lash line, the lower lashes. This is really good at that. It's nice and deep black. It's a wet, patent look black. It's a lovely, thick mascara. I like wet mascara because I think you can see where you're putting it when you've got a wet one. It doesn't take too much out when you take it out. Normally you have a big blob on your other side a little bit. So it comes out nice and easily. You just wipe a little bit at the end and you're good to go. Yes, I see, I don't get my brush. I don't know why it's long on one side and short on the other, because it's not really doing anything. Unless I'm missing a trick. I did keep turning it over and trying to grab, and it wasn't doing it. But all in all, for the price, I think it's £9.99. It's just come out. I've got this one, Feline Million Lashes. I think we've got Couture Million Lashes as well. But I like some. This colour of the packaging just put my eye room, the green. So, yeah, I would definitely say this is a really good mascara. I have three daughters, and when I buy products to review, I obviously don't need to keep them all. I tend to pass them on, but I think I'll be keeping this one. I think this is a nice one, it's very easy to put onto, very quick. I've only put two pets of lashes on. I could have put three, but I thought two was enough. So I should think this is very buildable, and you could build them up quite long. As you stretch the lash with the long end of the brush, maybe that's the point of it. Yeah, as you stretch the lash, it does really make them long. It doesn't really make them thick. I'd say it probably coats them a little bit, but it makes them very long. It was stretching them quite long, but I stopped doing that because it hits my glasses. So, I'm using a lighter lash at the moment, and now getting quite long on the top. Stop. I think this will be very, very buildable. A nice mascara. Very impressed with that. So, I don't know. 8, 9 out of 10, I'd say. Thanks very much. Bye.